to make tequila, guys, okay?
And we're gonna be talking about that as well a little bit later, guys, okay?
As you guys might have noticed, I am not whatsoever a player of monster spiders. I'm very respectful of a black beetle or a brown recluse.
It's not poisonous to humans, it would hurt.
Okay, so family, this is the way you'll never forget this trip.
Dicen que la iguana es verde y el nicapo es amarillo.
Dicen que la iguana es verde, el nicapo es amarillo.
Dicen que la iguana es verde, yo digo que no, que no.